ARES Commander offers us a new tool called Split Dimension. It allows to solve the meetings and crossings of lines and extensions for dimensions and leaders. Let's see how it works. In the Annotate tab, find the Split Dimension command. Select the dimension and press Enter. As we can see, ARES Commander automatically resolves the crossings to prevent the dimension lines from passing over the drawing. Let's try this example. Select the command Split Dimension, select the arrow of the leader and press Enter. As you can see, it appears clearly separated. By pressing Enter, we accepted the default value of the gap, which value can be controlled from the properties of the dimension style. To change the default value, we look for the dimension split parameter within line in the corresponding dimension style. You just need to write a distance in drawing units to determine the gap. Let's look at another example. We are going to make a new cut in this area. This time, after selecting the command Split Dimension, we select the entity that we want to cut and use the down arrow to see the different options we have for this command. These options are also available in the command line. We choose the Specify Gap option. Now we have to indicate the points and the cut will be created accordingly. To choose the first point, we activate the nearest snap and after indicating the first point, we do the same for the second. Like this, you can make a cut with a custom distance. ARES Commander offers more tools that improve our productivity with dimensions. Let me remind you, for example, of the new grip functions that allow to move a text without affecting the position of the dimension. Recall also that, when selecting a dimension, you can use the dimension palette to quickly access some editing options. For example, you may add a suffix, among other options we find in this palette. To learn more about the annotation tools of ARES Commander, check the Help section. To find the help, click here or press F1.